What is up, guys? Welcome back to another StewTube live stream that is experiencing some technical difficulties. Never mind, we're good. It's just the menu has no audio. So, as always, first night back is always a little bit weird. This room I'm in is like super echoey, so like it's throwing me off. That and like my setup is a little different now, so y'all just gotta bear with me. So, see, yeah, we got some new people in the house tonight. What's up, Evan? What's up, guys? Yeah, I'm back. What is that? Goldbergs. Holy shit, Calm, you're the first person ever to catch that. Yes, I recreated the Goldbergs intro. Goomba, 10 o'clock was last night. Carmajol sent me. Oh, hey, right on. All right, so from what I've read, it doesn't really matter which character we start playing as. It's like each one gets their own little intro, and then you kind of get on with the game, sort of. So we're just going to start with the top and pick a wandering youth. Life is gradually fading from the land. Slowly but surely, the destruction of the Filgaia continues. A devastated environment filled with ferocious monsters plague the people of Filgaia, who desperately try to cling to their land. Name my son Chrono. Those who dare to know, there's a boy in the village of Surf. It's hard to believe that this boy has the potential to become a dream chaser. What does he seek? What's up, Michael? Yeah, dude, the music in this game is pretty sweet. When he's born, the name of your character screen pops up. What's your name? Let's see, I gotta find a way to... I wish I could, like... make the text bigger. In my chat, I know some women who were named Alora by their parents because of the Willow movie. I don't think I've ever seen that movie. We're gonna go ahead and stick with standard name. Got a heal berry. Whoa, dude. Did I just drift? Haha, you can drift in this game. Hardy apple. Another heal berry. This is cool. You can actually, like, legit mess with stuff. Can I pick up a horse? No, but he makes a really terrible sound.
Better than dingleberries.
Busy, busy, busy. I'm so busy today. Do you want to know why?
Sure.
I can't tell you. Maybe when I get back. Holy berries. But the last seed was to kill a monster, so there are no more. You want to hear more?
Sure.
Long ago, a monster prevented the villagers from collecting berries from the cave. villagers hired many bounty hunters, but the monster kept coming back to life over and over again. As everyone began to give up, one of the bounty hunters had a brilliant idea. His idea was to plant a holy berry seed inside the monster while it was regenerating. You'd be fine if he never left the field. His chickens are in the way. Dude, is there a secret chicken level?
Ah.
Hey, thanks for the donation. Who was that? Was that Sprite Fox? I didn't catch the name quick enough. We must break more stuff. Power Apple? Change characters. He's too sick to work, but he can cause trouble. Very nice. I appreciate that, Sprite. You're a gentleman and a scholar. Like in two places at once there for a second. That was crazy. Choke the chickens. Oh, the money is called Jella. Dude, I don't know why that happens. And my capture card never used to do that. What the fuck? I haven't had to deal with that since the old Roxio capture card. The aesthetic is really cool. The graphics are a little strange, but that's okay. Like, the sprites are like... they're like semi-3D. Try to get the chicken out of the house. Gotta find the mayor. Oh, hey, there he is. Dude just hands me a bunch of bombs. Medieval Australia? You might be right. What's up, King? King St. Michael? How does a custard orphan son of a horse and a Scott man turn out? What? What's up, Wildfire? Medieval Australia. That's hilarious. We have to do. Ooh, hey, more boxes. Oh, they're all empty. It's like the whole earth explodes when I run into stuff. It's amazing. I mean, do I just leave and go to this cave or what? Whoa. I feel like there's something else we gotta do in here. JP, what's up? Yeah, man, I'm like not really familiar with this series at all, so this is all kind of a big fresh experience for me. Okay, I guess we're supposed to go to that cave. A cave to the south. Jesus Christ, Faxton. How are you supposed to ever figure that out? Berry Cave. No trespassing. Look at the size of that crate. Holy crap. Bomberman! Alright, first battle. What's up, Dudley? Doing good, man. Doing good. Hope you're doing alright. Not what I would expect that monster to sound like, but that's okay.
I guess these graphics, I was like under the impression that like the graphics of the combat system were gonna look terrible, but it's really not too bad. All the stuff I've seen probably has like smoothing turned on. You know, now that I think about it, I almost feel like this is the same exact sprite as what you see in combat. It's just like a top-down view. Huh? You might be right, Marinator? What's up, Spooky? That'd be cool as hell, man. Thousand Arms is like one of my most favorite JRPGs of all time, to be totally honest. Ooh, we got a counterattack. I don't know what the hell I'm doing. Hey, there's like a built-in AI system. That's cool. Change unit formation. Use an innate skill, defensive stance. Use a force skill, use item. Alright. Dude, it's possible, Sprite. I played it for a very brief time. It wasn't this one. I had the demo for Wild Arms 2. Yeah, dude. I love Thousand Arms. Such a good game. Get anything. 50 Gela. Tatzelbaum. Hey, killed it. Halfway through the game without a memory card? Jesus Christ. How many days did you leave it on? Yeah, dude, I did. I blasted it. Danny DeVito style. What's up, Ryan? Yeah, man, I am sure I will play it. My long-term goal is to play every PS1 JRPG that was ever released on the console. So, don't know when it'll happen, but it'll happen. One sitting? Holy shit, dude. Hey, all you new folks out there, if you want to catch more Wild Arms, make sure to hit that subscribe button. You don't have to, but you'd be cooler if you did. Do not destroy this sign, danger ahead. I think we should probably use some heal berries. What is the increase of strength? Vitality. I'm going to hold on to those for a while. What's up, Baboon? What's up, Yusuko? You don't have far to go. I'm still... This is the very first dungeon. critical.
That's okay, Yusko. I'm I'm playing it blind too. What the heck are you talking about, Paxton?
Ooh, a goblin.
Sounds like a cat. What's up, Red Dalek? Not much, man. So weird, there's like no loading as we go through doors. Paxton, you're a monster.
Be quiet, footsteps may wake bats. Take it slowly and easily.
Right on, calm. Well, hey man, don't forget to hit that subscribe button before you jump off. Love to have you back. Right on. Thanks, Colm. My God, they're so fast. Dude, Wiz, that would make for a really weird game. Sometimes I do, Derek. Is it a glitch you can only do while you're in this dungeon? How do I get down there? Where's this giant frog statue located again? Do y'all have like a secret Minecraft server or something I don't know about?
Holy symbol.
Keep talking about bats. Built it in Minnesota and then I left. Oh my
God. I'm so sorry. The thing is like a bunch of demonic faces wrapped into a ball with a roll cage. Oh wait, yeah. I forgot we can blow shit up because we're Bomberman. Hey yo, what's up, Bap? Bye, Felicia. Punch them. I didn't realize you could drop that many bombs. Alright, we're probably gonna have to stab this thing to death, because I'm kinda scared I'm gonna use up all my ammo. Yeah, man. So far, it's pretty cool. Graphics are a little weird, but... I should not be allowed to have this many bombs. We reload. The hell is this thing? Yes, let's shave the game. Back it up! Bandana. Does that give me infinite ammo like Metal Gear? Oh, yeah, I mean, there was an opportunity to save it, but I didn't take it. Holy Mary! But there was a big thingy in there.
It was at this moment he knew he fucked up. right. Well, we just caused a giant earthquake.
God damn, the whole village is here.
Something terrible has happened. Capture card pooped out. Sealed evil in a can. Oh no, egads!
Hell, that thing's horrifying looking.
It's literally Satan.
It's a Satanosaurus Rex.
Is pretty decent too.
What is this horse thing?
We don't really can't really use that yet. Minotaur on steroids. Yeah, I could see that.
Charge up. Wow, that is so cartoony. Mecha Minotaur? Megatar? In time.
Yeah, it just kind of spam the hand cannon.
I'm not sure how to do the item duplication thing. Oh, man.
We got him.
Oh, we had to use that little boy's... Holy Berry.
Hmm.
Oh my god, the village is turning on us after we save them. Bastards. The power of the arm. Ah, should I have done it without the arm? Does it, something different happen?
Yusuko, you have two arms?
Oh my gosh, we must banish you.
And the game ends.
You're gonna lose it when they find out you have two arms. I'm not looking back.
I like it so far. It's pretty cool.
I just blew up the whole entire village council. Yeah, man, I blew him up. Fuck him. That's why. So, at what point do I change characters?
It's gonna let me force me to, even though he used his skill to protect them. They rejected him out of fear. Within him is a power he never asked for, the skill to use the forbidden arms. He still wanders the world in search of his soul, unaware of his inborn power.
Yeah, I wonder what happens if you don't use an arm too. for obtaining the power. What is this power? Trap floor. No. What's up, Brian? Master of the faster off. This is so goofy. Oh, another one. Oh, another one. Jesus Christ. Oh my God. I have a missile. What the? Oh my God. Oh, just back to the start. So goofy. I don't know what a hand pan is. It's referred to hand pan as a wind mouse. Anyway, here's tonight's meme. I'll be back in just a few. Thank you.
All right, I'm back. Catch up on the chat here.
Yeah, that's a Hammerhead theme from Final Fantasy X, or 15. Tame legs? What? Crazy limbs? Insane extremities? Domesticated elbows? Unbalanced appendages? Are these like punk rock band names from the 80s? Right. Oh, heartburn. One hit kill, I like it. Oh, that guy ran away. Like a little bitch. Oh, playing off the name Wild Arms. Gotcha. What's that, Karma Jolt? I played a little bit of Wild Arms 2. I have the demo, but I don't really remember what it looked like or what it was about. Ugh. Battle. Wow. I'm dying. I mean, there's like anime, I think there might be anime cutscenes in this game. At least the intro is definitely like hardcore anime themed. Cowboy hat. Well, hell yeah. Damn you, capture card. Why? Why is that happening? Oh my God. What do I have? Does this guy have arms? I mean, he has arms. Psycho crack. You better run. Oh. Why does it look like there's like a little force field above that hole? That's weird. I don't know why this thought popped into my head, but this dude having blonde hair and that ponytail, he's like a mix between Liquid Snake and Revolver Ocelot. Revolver Ocelot played by Revolver Ocelot, voiced by Revolver Ocelot. Oh my god. I almost flew off. Oh, what the fuck? How much health do I have left? Oh, I got quite a bit. What are those blocks for? Oh my god, Sprite Fox, you're right. He literally became a wild arm. What were those blocks for? I'm gonna go back to those blocks. Oh, God. Actually managed to run away. I don't know why I came back for him, just to throw him down. Ah. Ow. These dudes, like the way they look, they remind me of South Park characters. Not sure what I did. Oh my god. What's up, Alpha?
Okay, I see.
Alright, okay, keep her going. And that was a dead end. Whoa, skelly boy. We're kind of hurt here. Oh my god. Oh, that was close.
God damn, dude, is this a boss?
Jesus. Good evening to you too. Shit. Ugh, there's nothing there. Hide glove. Let's see what that's all about. Protector for the left hand. Yeah, man, I've never played it either. So far, it's pretty cool, though. A skeleton of an alien. No, yeah. I know, it's very misleading, but no. Thousand Arms is a totally different thing. Totally different thing. Shit, where am I? It's an ool. Long ago, an alien race lived here. An advanced race who used technology laced with magic. These are the remnants of a race whose lives were in sync with the laws of nature. Seek not Lolithia. She sleeps in her tomb. Lilithia's icy breath can only destroy. Jesus Christ. Sprite Fox. A kingdom located to the southeast of here. All right. Mm-hmm. can't believe we've done this. So what is the, like, is there a way to, like, use the right name to get through there or something? I don't think it'll be a big deal getting through this again. Ah, Jesus. It's one way to build some experience, eh? Already solved all the puzzles, so that helps. Oh my god, come on. This thing's first turn, it's gonna run away. That was retarded. I knew that was gonna happen. Circle. Why? The skeleton's gonna kick my ass. For having such little experience, that thing sure hits hard. Oh my god. Wow. That's kind of funny. I'm literally in the spot I was just at. I just did a big loop, basically. I'll have to sit through that cutscene. You missed the Pringle sale? What's up, Lord Dragon King? Yeah, man, you're right. RNG is not my friend. Never has been. Never will be.
Blah, 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 blah.
3 Pringles, Tim, for $3.
Man, I've never really liked Pringles. I don't know why. They all have, like, sort of a weird aftertaste to them, to me. Oh, man, I can't fast forward this text. I don't really like the texture of Pringles. How do you make a chip shaped like that? I'm gonna have to look up, like, you know, you guys remember that old History Channel thing called How's It Made? I'm gonna have to look up an episode about Pringles to figure out how the hell. Like, it's like they just bake them into, like, this weird shaped log and then slice them with some kind of wire. It was a ridiculous experience, but we figured it out. There's a price to pay when the power is attained. Free thyself from the past. But what awaits in the future? Does man seek strength because he believes that the power will light the darkened path to the future? He has no idea that the power he seeks is also blinding his soul. Seaweed Pringles? Cheese and salt. I've never heard of that. Did you guys hear about the old PlayStation 1 boot-up logo being actually a 3D model, not a 2D image? So are they, like, shaped and then cooked, or are they, like, cooked, like, in a log and then sliced? That's what I really want to know. That does sound like a big sloppy weird mess. Girl! Oh, I was asleep. Thank you.
Oh, you actually found a video Goomba. Wow. Yeah, dude, this game does have really, really good music. I guess I have to find some lady with a pocket watch. What's up, Baboon? Capture card, dude, it's so weird that it just randomly does that. We got the pocket watch. Yeah, I think everyone's in a good mood tonight, it seems like. Thank you.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, I think I'm going to go ahead and end it here tonight. You know, nothing too exciting. It's going to really transpire for the rest of the stream. It's beginning of the game, and as always, first night back, I always like to end it a little early, end it on a good note. And, yeah, it's good to be back. Hopefully we can knock out this game before, before baby day. So, thank you all for stopping in, and if anyone out there is watching and you are not subscribed to the channel and you want to catch more Wild Arms, make sure to hit that subscribe button. Glad to be back. Missed you guys. And we're gonna hit it hard over the next month. So, you guys all take care, and I'll see you in the next one.